Hearty good afternoon to one and all present here. I am indeed delighted to address the 13th Foundation Day of Banpur Riverside School, Chittaranjan. I congratulate Director Sir, Principal, and it will continue to do so. I would like to end with a proverb: age doesn't matter. If you have a great aim in life, you can achieve, achieve, and achieve. Thank you.
Students, today is a very special day. It's Children's Day. Basically, November 14 is celebrated in India as Children's Day in memory of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, and to honor his love for children. For we teachers, this day is quite exceptional. On this day, we leave behind the so-called Guru Shishya roles and try to be one with you all. Truly speaking, without you students, the life of a teacher is meaningless. You all are like flowers in a garden. If there are no flowers, then what's the use of a garden? And what's the need of a gardener? You bring smile on our faces when we are busy running after our hectic life. Your stories, your jokes, your laughter, your kindness, your out-of-the-box thinking, your willingness to try, your thoughtful questions, your desire to be the best you can be, your curious mind. Actually, these all make our day. You are our classroom family. This year has been really a difficult year for both of us. It's nearly going to be a year that we are away from each other. So, on this auspicious occasion, I don't want to miss the opportunity to say you all, on behalf of all the teachers, that we really miss you all, children. Every moment we are missing you. Your mischiefs, the shoutings, scoldings, punishment, laughing at your naughtiness, the tension in the examination hall, feeling proud on your success, each and everything we are missing a lot. We are really fortunate to have students like you. In this pandemic situation, when everyone is losing hope, you all students didn't let the light of optimism to put out. And this kindled the zest to do something for you within us. You all responded very positively to all the initiatives taken by the school. May it be conducting online classes, participating in different activities, submission of assignments, etc. We are really thankful to you all. Remember students, obstacles come in our lives to prepare us for something bigger. Treat them as opportunities and you will never fail in your life. My dear students, always try to see yourself as good human beings and nurture the right attitude. Never forget to respect and show gratitude to those who help you in your lives. Never allow negative thinking influence your personality. We pray to God to guide you all on the right path through which you could achieve greatness, optimistic thinking and values, and help you to attain success in your future endeavors. Thank you students and wish you all a very
Banpur Riverside School Chitranjan ki or se aap sabhi ko बाल दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं। आज के इस शुभ अवसर पर मैं नमन करना चाहूंगी हमारे प्रथम प्रधानमंत्री स्वर्गीय पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू जी, जिनके जन्म दिवस ने आज हम सभी को इस शुभ दिन को मनाने का अवसर प्रदान किया। मेरे प्यारे विद्यार्थियों, हम सभी वर्तमान में एक लंबी कठिनाई से गुजर रहे हैं, एक संघर्ष से गुजर रहे हैं, पर इस संघर्ष के समय मैं चाहूंगी कि आप सभी अपने हौसले को बनाए रखें और हौसले को इतनी बुलंदी तक पहुंचाएं कि वो आसमान को छू सके। इस शुभ अवसर पर उपहार स्वरूप मेरी यह कविता आपके लिए, एक उड़ान और भर। हर बार मौका दो जिंदगी को, हर बार मौका दो जिंदगी को, न खुद को कभी निराश करो। ताकत दो अपने पंखों को, एक उड़ान और भरो। किनारों पर खड़े समुंदर पार होते नहीं, किनारों पर खड़े समुंदर पार होते नहीं। नभ को निहारने से चांद तारे मिलते नहीं। तोड़ो सीमाओं को, खुद को और काबिल करो। ताकत दो अपने पंखों को, एक उड़ान और भर। किस बात का भय रखते हो, क्यों पीछे हटते हो? क्या कभी संसार में हार किसी की हुई नहीं? क्या केवल तुम ही परास्त हो? भुजाओं में बल है तुम्हारे भी। ताकत दो अपने पंखों को, एक उड़ान और भर। जाते जाते चंद शब्द। जीवन में अभी असली उड़ान बाकी है, हमारे इरादों का इम्तिहान अभी बाकी है। अभी तो बस मुट्ठी भर जमीन ही नापी थी, पूरा आसमान अभी बाकी है।
माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, चिल्ड्रंस डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन 14 नवंबर एवरी ईयर to pay respect to our first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born on 14 November and he was very fond of children. After he died in the year 1964, Children's Day is celebrated every year on his birthday. He wanted the children to have the right to be educated, as he thought that children would become the future of the country. He founded many institutions for the education of children. He introduced free meals for children who were poor. The free meals would urge the parents to send their children to school. He compared children with buds of flowers. The children used to call him Chacha Nehru. Children's Day is mostly celebrated in schools. The events are organized mostly by the teachers and principal. Wishing you all a very happy Children's Day. Thank you.
स्टॉप।